We've arrived at the space station. From here, we can get transport to Voss. Let's figure out what we're doing.
Voss? Who ever heard of such a place? You are going crazy.
I can't believe you think you can chase us away with some mythical healing ritual.
You think you're the puppeteer, but you're just the puppet.
Surely you can find more productive things to do than annoy me.
Sounds like things are getting worse up there. Hope we find this cure soon.
You've been strong, but until you control these ghosts, they're of no use to you. I've been studying Darth Vinus's journals. It seems Vinus also found himself with unwanted tenants and came here to Voss for a cure.
I will follow in his footsteps and hope it bears fruit.
Let's hope you have better luck. Vinus succumbed to the ghost in his mind and went completely mad. Voss is a recent and strange discovery. A utopia built around a group of Force users called Mystics. The Mystics aren't Sith or Jedi, though. For them, the Force is a conduit of healing and sometimes visions. Rituals that manipulate the Force are rare and often forbidden.
It means the cure I'm looking for is likely also forbidden.
If we're to believe Vilas's writings, yes. Doubtless, one of the Mystic visions led to this ritual being...
Stop!
Nibasai kabarada ayu papro ni magkasiban.
I was wondering when you'd show up again.
Zash mentioned a contact on Voss. I guess I'll start there.
Notes say to talk to someone called Athelas Kallus. Supposed to be researching the Voss. Guess we should start there.
Truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember your name. Not mine, but definitely your.
The revered mystic visionary, Alawan, has seen your path. A vision says you will bring destruction to the Voss way of life. Turn back.
You'll hardly notice I'm here, I assure you.
Outsiders are often confused. We ask once more, leave Voss be.
Not that it'll make a difference, but what if I refuse?
The revered mystic visionary Alarwan has seen that we must not use force to dissuade you. You will not destroy Voss. There are other means of persuasion.
Thank you.
That's my cue.
I'm ready.
I've told you, Jofun, the concept of diplomacy itself is strange to the Vos. As far as they are concerned, they are the only people who matter. They receive the visions, not the Empire.
And not the Republic.
And not the Republic. The point is, there's no precedent for what you are asking in Vos culture.
Ah, my lord. Rule Jofun, Imperial Diplomatic Service. A pleasure. Try not to stir the pot too much while you're here. When the chips fall, we want the Vos to land with us. You understand, of course.
Then I'll be sure to blame all my trespasses on the Republic.
Not a bad idea. Of course, better be sure the Mystics haven't had a vision of it first. Thank you, Mistress Callis. Again, my lord, a pleasure.
My lord. Good to see the rumors of your death are just that. But why Vos? Don't you have a Dark Council member to kill?
With great power comes a lot of nagging, apparently.
I'm listening. So you're after a healing ritual that can keep these, ghosts under your control? In all my time studying the Vos, I don't think I've ever encountered such a ritual. Although, let me look something up.
I can't help but notice your complexion.
I'm one of the few Sith-blooded Imperials with no Force sensitivity. But the Vos like color, so it's not a total loss. Let's see. Of the two kinds of mystics in Vos society, the visionaries and the healers, both are extremely rare. But rarer still is a small mystic subsect. Outcasts who call themselves the Dream Walkers.
What exactly are these Dream Walkers?
They apparently use an odd combination of healing and visionary techniques. They're not entirely embraced by Vos society. They spend most of their time meditating in an enclave below Voskar. Like all Vos, they're cagey around outsiders, but perhaps you can persuade them to help you.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Take it easy.
Please use all products only as intended. Well.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Come on.
Greetings, friends. I seek a ritual to silence the ghosts in my mind. Can you help?
An outsider? We get few visitors. You want the ritual of mind healing? It is hidden. Only our order know it.
If you'll allow it, I'd like to join your order.
You could join our order. It is not forbidden. Your mind is fragmented. You may not survive the initiation.
If this is what it takes to learn the ritual, I embrace the risk.
We are sorry if this kills you. Take this seed, burn it in the cavern, breathe its fumes, meditate, follow the dream. That is the first part. The second is a boon that you pay us. We choose when.
I am indebted to you already for your help.
Dreamwalking binds your consciousness to ours. There is no choice. Here is the seed. Safe journey.
My lord, you came back. I missed you so much. Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me all alone?
At all, did you?
What's happening here?
You are walking in a dream space, and where you go, we go. You have so many transgressions. This is going to be very fun.
You are all that's dark and vile and impure in the galaxy. You used Rehana and deceived me. You are less than nothing.
Sith after my own heart. I was a Jedi once, full of spit and fire. For peace, of course. You did that one a favor. Give me control and I'll help you against the others.
I wouldn't even make that deal with myself.
Stubborn. Pity. We would have done great things together. You can't kill us, you know. We're part of you now.
Apprentice, what have you done to me? You betrayed me! You ruined me!
Kill your master, did you, snake?
I know just the punishment for you.
You're free to leave anytime.
You will never be free of us.
The Sith must obey tradition. Without it, the Empire would collapse. I love you like my own child, but you are a blight on the Sith Order and must be purged.
We relent, but only for now. You are not rid of us. You will never be rid of us.
If you really believed that, you wouldn't feel the need to constantly remind me.
We're only trying to spare you the embarrassment of all this struggling. Your determination only makes it more tragic.
Outsider has ever returned to us. What you have seen is personal. We do not ask. You are one of us. You may enter our chambers in the Shrine of Healing. There you will find your ritual.
Now, what do I owe you? I hate to leave any outstanding debts.
Patience. When you reach the shrine, present this insignia. You will learn the ritual of mind healing. We will collect the boon when we need.
I once again offer my appreciation.
May your journey lead to truth.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Laim Ufjal of Jadins.
Try to be respectful.
Excuse me. I am looking for the Dreamwalker's chambers.
You have passed the trials. You are not free to explore. The chambers are for Dreamwalkers.
I'm a Dreamwalker.
Forgive me. Enjoy your research.
I don't mean to intrude, but I need your help.
You seek the ritual of mind healing. It is forbidden. I sense your disease, the cost of desire. I will not help. Forbidden.
I am not Voss. Your rules are not meant for me. What harm could it do?
Immeasurable harm. I discovered the ritual. I remained to protect it. The visionary saw its threat.
Teach me the ritual now. promise to release you when you teach me the mind-healing ritual.
Let it be so. The ritual is not easy. In the dark heart of the Nightmare Lands, there is a dream rock. The rock turns nightmares to flesh.
Slow down. What's a dream rock? And what does it do to nightmares?
The dream rock is the dream rock. There is nothing like it. The nightmares are the disease. Defeat the nightmares, defeat the disease. A Gormok must go. A Gormok must use the dream rock.
You mean those vicious warrior things that keep attacking me?
The Gormok feeds the rock. The rock transforms the nightmares. The Voss kills the nightmares. The rock heals the Voss. The Gormok walk in their dreams. This is taboo. It is still truth.
I don't mean to intrude, but I need your help.
You seek the ritual of mind healing. It is forbidden. I sense your disease, the cost of desire. I will not help. Forbidden.
Then you leave me no choice. I promise to release you when you teach me the mind-healing ritual.
Let it be so. The ritual is not easy. In the dark heart of the Nightmare Lands, there is a dream rock. The rock turns nightmares to flesh.
What's the dark heart, and the Nightmare Lands, and the dream rock?
The Nightmare Lands is the corruption. The Dark Heart is the darkest place where the Dream Rock is. The Dream Rock is the Dream Rock. There is nothing like it. The nightmares are the disease. Defeat the nightmares, defeat the disease. A Gormok must go. A Gormok must use the Dream Rock.
Why do I need a Gormok? What does it do with the rock?
The Gormok feeds the rock. The rock transforms the nightmares. The Voss kills the nightmares. The rock heals the Voss. The Gormok walk in their dreams. This is taboo. It is still truth.
Where do I find a dream-walking Gormok?
Difficult. The Gormok are not Voss. The Gormok should not dreamwalk. Find the Gormok. Use the rock. Defeat the nightmares. Heal the Voss. Release me!
You've been most helpful.
Not willingly.
Follow.
my lord. The Voss are trying to force me off the planet. Their commandos are destroying my research. All because I helped you.
I don't wish to cause any more trouble than necessary. Try to appease them until I get there.
Thank you, my lord. But 20 years of my life! Get your hands off!
You did not turn back. This is your second warning. Safe journey.
Go away, and do not attack my servants again.
Leave, and we will not attack.
Thank you, my lord. What a mess. It looks like their bark was worse than their bite. They haven't broken much. Now, how's the ritual coming along? Have you discovered what you need to do?
I spoke to a ghost in the Shrine of Healing, who told me I needed to find a Gormak.
Tell me what you can. I've been studying the Voss for 20 years, and I think I understand two words. The Nightmare Lands, I understand. But you need to find a dreamwalking Gormak and activate a dream rock in order to fight nightmares?
Don't forget the part where the nightmares turn to flesh and blood.
Yes, of course. Look, I'm sorry, I can't wrap my head around this. A dreamwalking, nightmare-fighting Gormak. What would that be? A Gormak that can use the Force? I don't know what you're trying to do, let alone where to find one that can do it.
My understanding is that dreamwalking is a Force ritual. Does that help?
Not much. Here's what I can tell you. The Gormak hate the Voss, and they absolutely do not use the Force. They refer to Voss mystics as nightmares. And the closest things they have to mystics socially are their shamans. End chapter, end book.
What do you mean the shamans are like the mystics socially?
Just that. They don't have the special abilities of the mystics, but they're sort of spiritual leaders. Wait, what's this? There is one obscure Gormak legend of a shaman who visited strange places in his sleep. It's a shot in the dark, but the shamans have a meeting stone deep in Gormak lands. Perhaps if you dreamwalk nearby, you may locate a fellow walker. I'm sorry I can't help you more, my lord. This Force business is, no offense, insane.
Thank you.
technical pads are currently open for business.
This what you wanted?
Inagalepan.
Yegnaman Tartalo Voidamok. Huavaska, Bam King Gungham Tromwan Lao, the Chao Troksha.
Yes, I am corrupted. I need you to heal me of my corruption.
Nay, so fun, dear Konaka Neva, Ayaknanimatan. Then for Vudagan Achnan Chokatonte, Vebegor, Nesafun.
Help me, or I will tell your friends about your dream walking ability.
Nigo Wai that way, Chakamran. Kongi Wai Hatriole. Nesafun, dear Konaka Neva, Ayaknanimatan.
Is there a point in all of this?
Komiko, why, bam, lui chotai fai, lion gore, sun, ne lam, seo. Huavaska, bam, king, gungham, tromwan, lao, the chow, troksha. Then foi, vudagan, achnan, chok, tontai, vebegor, ne sefun.
Help me complete my ritual, and I will get you through Voskar and into space.
Nigo Wai Dapwai Chakamran. Kongi Wai Hatriole.
Where can I find you?
Huavaska, Bam King Gungham Tromwan Lao, the Chao Troksha. Kontrai Kuavai Tram Namaya Chongdito.
One of my finer efforts, I think.
I'll take a shot at it.
You can depend on me.
Not a problem.
I can spare the time.
Jai by Sunis Sil Jais.
You're gonna miss me.
Ise Anasisun Wisan. Ran viemoni ho vabakka vihutroi qua tu fulam. Ne so fonde con da neva e ac nanimatan.
I believe it's in a place called the Dark Heart. And there's something about a rock.
Vaidan tang gorka de lavat. Huavaska. Bam gegen Rungham Tromwan Blau, der Chao Droksha. Wie go woi tapwai Chakamran. Kongi woi he triole.
It probably is corrupt, but I need to be healed.
Ein pak ginoto min fu, drojin trangan. Kom niko wai bam lui cho tai fai lai angor sun nei la am seo. La du cino fut kom, nigo wa bon giaroi, kontas avo fat ban kap.
I'll take your advice to heart, but I need this ritual.
Nei so fundi ko nga neiva ei ak nagnan imatan. Anga, so ye fai gorfo te leian sum lata.
My lord, Rule Jofin here, Imperial Diplomatic Service. Athelis Kallus tells me you're working with the Gormak. Anything to stop them from shooting our people on sight, eh?
You didn't call me just to congratulate me on my choice of allies.
Ah, well, nothing gets by you, does it? When it comes to the Gormak, the Voss aren't very understanding. They wouldn't even allow us to keep one for research here on the station. The point is, be careful. When it comes to the Gormak, you never know.
Why do I still hear your voice?
My apologies, sir. Yes, I am finished. Good luck, my lord, and thank you for your time.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
easy.
Lungi Lordo, we should check Yongat.
I'm honored that you ask.
Easy.
After this drink.
It's an evil place, full of dark side energy. You are powerful, my lord, but I'm not sure even you are strong enough for this place. No wonder the Voss and the Gormans.
Thank you.
Uavaska, Bam Gin Gungham Tromwan Lao, the Chao Droksha.
The ghost told me to use it, not destroy it.
Oh, Kung Klung Sa, Bam Doting, Namani, how lame I.
You are using Voss powers to perform a Voss ritual. The crystal is no more corrupt than you.
Voss, why are you here?
I'm here for healing.
I am Dalrin. I am the teacher of the rock.
Nigo wai dap wai chakamran. Kumongi wai he triole.
We need him to teach us the rest of the ritual.
Som na chrete telakukamak vosho nua.
I am already dead. We made the rock to ward off the nightmare.
Healer, take the rock, meditate, transform the nightmare. Patient, defeat the nightmare, use the rock.
He uses the rock on the nightmares, and then I fight them. And then I take the rock and receive healing.
Correct. Safe journey.
Then foi vudadan achnan chok tontai, vebegor nesafun.
We're going to kill some nightmares.
Lamduak, the Kong Ropa Lanid Nakamaki.
Amua Bonjirata.
You can't do this to me! I love you!
It's time for you to bleed, Ghost. Use the Dream Rock, Gormak.
What's the matter? Lost your sense of humor? You won't beat me that easily.
Sith, this is the end for you. You have no more tricks. Wait, what's happening? What are you doing?
You
You still haven't come to terms with the wickedness of your ways, have you? So be it. You will die.
Apprentice, how wonderful to see you again. I was just working on a new ritual. No, stop. What, you can't do this to me again. Stop!
So this is the end, then. I somehow always knew it would come to this. You and me.
May the worms eat you. May your name vanish from all record. May your children die in their youth.
I am most grateful.
My master, are you all right? Are the ghosts still in your mind?
Andrew? Urghast. Kalatosh. Harakmul. Nothing. Looks like I'm clear.
I'm relieved, my lord. I hope you don't mind that I took the liberty of contacting the others on your ship. They've agreed to smuggle the Gormak through Voskha and up to the space station.
Have them use one of the supply crates off the ship to move him. We can't have the Voss noticing him.
As you say, my lord.
We go to Gormakos.
Remember the vision? The last Gormak must not die.
The interpreters do not know. For now, we fight.
Gormak may leave Voss. Control your people or leave, outsider.
Please accept the Empire's sincere apologies. There must have been some misunderstanding.
Is there anything wrong?
The revered visionary Alarwan saw this. You have taken this creature off Voss. We can't allow this. The Voss reject your empire.
Let's not lose our heads. I'm sure there's a rational explanation. Right, my lord?
I don't see any Gormak here. You came here to help me.
I don't see any Gormak here. Strange. Ah, I came here to help. Accept this gift as a sign of friendship. Safe journey.
Unbelievable. How did you do that?
It was nothing special.
It was nothing special. Right, what was I thinking? Once again, it's been a pleasure. Good luck out there.
good to see you, Master. I applied a fresh coat of paint to your quarters. Same color, of course, only fresher.